लेट अस डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 13. ए हॉट प्लेट ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रिक अवन कनेक्टेड टू ए 220 वोल्ट लाइन हैज टू रेजिस्टेंस कॉइल्स ए एंड बी. वी हैव गिवन पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस 220 वोल्ट ईच ऑफ 24 ओम रेजिस्टेंस. मीन्स इट हैज कनेक्टेड विद टू रेजिस्टेंस कॉइल एंड ईच रेजिस्टेंस हैव इट हैज 24 ओम. विच मे बी यूज सेपरेटली इन सीरीज और इन पैरेलल. What are the currents in three cases? Three cases means if we connect a single resistance coil in the circuit, or in second case if we connect these two resistance coils in series, and third case is if we connect these two resistance coils in parallel. So we have to calculate in three parts separately. So we have given V equal to 220 volt and resistance of each is 24 ohm. Okay, this thing have been given to us. Now, first case, using single or separately. So in separately, we have to find current. I is equal to V by R, so it is 220 by 24. We'll solve it and we'll get the value of current. So we get its current as 9.16 ampere. Now in second case, in series, if we join them in series, so what will be the resistance? RS is equal to 24 plus 24, that is 48 ohm. This time we will use this value of resistance, so current when they are connected in series, that is equal to 220 divided by 48. Then again we will solve it and we'll be getting it 4.58 ampere. And in third case, when they are connected in parallel, in case of parallel, so 1 by RP is equal to 1 by 24 plus 1 by 24, it will be 2 by 24, that is 1 by 12, so RP is equal to 12 ohm, therefore IP is equal to 220 divided by 12, and we will get this answer as 18.3 ampere. Now question number 14, compare the power used in 2 ohm resistor in each of the following circuits. First circuit is a 6 volt battery in series with 1 ohm and 2 ohm resistors. If we have connected this battery and these are the resistances, and in out of these two resistors we have to find power across this 2 ohm resistor. And in second part, a 4 volt battery in parallel with 12 ohm and 2 ohm resistors, and out of these resistances we have to find power across this 2 ohm resistors. So in first case we have given, that is V is equal to 6 volt and resistances have been given as 2 ohm and 3 ohm. So 2 and 3 ohm, these are the resistances. We have to find in question, that is power. So power is equal to I square R. Now R, first of all we will find total R in this circuit. It is given actually 1 and 2 resistances as 1 and 2. So R is, RS is equal to 1 plus 2, that is 3 ohm. And current, करंट थ्रू दिस बाई यूजिंग ओम्स लॉ, I इज इक्वल टू वी बाई आर, दैट इज 6 बाई आर इज 3, दैट इज 2 एम्पियर. नाउ पावर इन दिस केस विल राइट हेयर, दैट इज पी एस आई स्क्वेयर, दैट इज 2 स्क्वेयर मल्टीप्लाइड बाई आर अक्रॉस 2 ओम वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट, सो इट इज 8 वॉट. इन सेकेंड पार्ट वी हैव गिवन पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस एज 4 वोल्ट एंड वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट अक्रॉस 2 ओम. We have given two resistances, but we need not to do any with the other resistance also, because we have given parallel circuit, and in parallel we know that same potential difference across both resistances. So power is equal to V square by R. V square, that is 4 square divided by 2. 4 square is 16 divided by 2. It will be 8 watt. So power in both the cases will remain same, that is 8 watt and